Tonight, the Shreveport Mudbugs were in Wichita Falls, Texas for game 3 of the NAHL South Division Finals. But just because the team was out of town didn't mean Bugs fans were going to miss any of the action. That's because the team opened up the ice on George's Pond for a watch party on the big screen as Mudbug fans young and old got to watch their team while skating on the same sheet of ice that Shreveport has dominated all season long.
A lot of them are returning players from last year, so a lot of them have their connectivity, and they're just trying to incorporate the new guys into that who are possibly coming back next year. So having guys who can show the leadership and the competitiveness of what this is about really helps them out. I think they have a pretty good shot of going to the Robertson Cup final.
My first game, I didn't really know much about them, and then I started coming to the games, and I learned a little bit about hockey from each game. I've been noticing some things that the coaches don't even notice. We'll just see what happens in these games, but I think they're gonna go to the playoffs.
You'd be right. The Mudbugs take game 3, 4-2. Dawson Chiarino scores the game winner with 39 seconds remaining. The Bugs are headed to the Robertson Cup. Claws up, everybody.